Edinburgh. A continent that's home to a few people with strange marks called crests. Cursed mark. When I was young, my parents were killed. That was a tragedy caused by this cursed crest of mine. I swore revenge, and in my rage, I swung my sword. I wanted to hide the crest forever with the blood that stained my hands. Burn it away with the flames of anger and hatred. Finally, I found the enemy. I entered the Biliana forest, and suddenly, a huge tree appeared. This was only the beginning.
Are you okay? I thought you were dead. Did you have an accident? Why were you lying on the ground like that?
What? Who are you?
Some kind of strange bird?
No, I'm human, just like you. My name is Chrysalis.
You're human? You wouldn't be just some weird bird that can talk. So you think you're human?
Believe me, I don't wish to look like this. I was transformed against my will by a demon.
Demon? You expect me to believe that?
Monsters invaded our country. You don't know? You must be from the outside, right?
Outside? Outside of what?
Outside of here. This isn't your world.
What about it?
You're in...
I don't believe it.
I'm serious.
Where am I?
The remains. You took the sword. Good.
I don't know what I think.
That sword is called...
I know.
Wise guy. Think you know everything. Palmyra armaments can be upgraded with Palmyra pieces. If you'll... And it still might not do you... There are plenty of monsters. All kinds, all types. You'll find...
Okay, I will.
Thank you.
you. We're all going to die.
Then I need to know this right away.
And if you can?
Yes.
That's not funny. Get out.